Be patient. Relationship is not kiss, hug. Relationships are much more than just physical affection and romance. They are about building a deep connection with another person based on trust, respect, and mutual understanding. A healthy relationship is built on a foundation of open and honest communication, where both partners feel heard and valued. It involves actively listening to one another, being supportive, and having the ability to resolve conflicts in a positive and productive manner. Additionally, it is important to have shared goals and values in a relationship. Both partners should feel comfortable discussing their aspirations and desires for the future, and work together to make those dreams a reality. In a healthy relationship, each partner should feel comfortable being themselves around the other. This means embracing individuality, while also being willing to compromise and make compromises in order to accommodate each other's needs and wants. It is also important to prioritize each other in a relationship. This means making time for each other, and prioritizing the relationship over other distractions and commitments. Another key aspect of a strong relationship is the ability to have fun together. Whether it's exploring new experiences or simply enjoying each other's company, it is important to maintain a sense of playfulness and lightheartedness in a relationship. In short, a relationship is about much more than just kiss, hugs, and romance. It is about building a deep connection with another person, based on trust, respect, and mutual understanding. It is about having open and honest communication, shared goals and values, embracing individuality, prioritizing each other, having fun together, and maintaining physical and emotional intimacy. Ultimately, a successful relationship requires effort and dedication from both partners. It is not just about being in love, but also about being committed to growing and nurturing the relationship over time. A relationship is not just about the good times, but also about navigating the challenges and obstacles that may arise. It is about supporting each other through difficult times, whether it be a personal crisis, a financial setback, or any other challenge. It is also about mutual growth and self-discovery. As individuals, we are constantly evolving and changing, and it is important for both partners to be supportive of each other's growth and encourage each other to reach their full potential. In a healthy relationship, both partners should feel comfortable expressing their feelings and needs without fear of judgment or rejection. This includes discussing sensitive topics, such as insecurities or past traumas, as well as more everyday concerns, such as household chores or spending habits. It is also crucial to maintain trust in a relationship. This means being honest and transparent with each other, even when it is difficult. When trust is broken, it can be a long and difficult process to repair, so it is important to prioritize it from the start. It is also important to understand that a relationship is a partnership, not a power dynamic. Both partners should feel equal in the relationship, with neither person feeling like they are in a submissive or dominant role. In a healthy relationship, both partners should feel like they can be themselves around each other, without feeling like they have to put on a facade or pretend to be someone they are not. Finally, it is important to understand that relationships are not always easy, and that challenges and obstacles are a normal part of the journey. However, with effort and dedication from both partners, these challenges can be overcome and the relationship can continue to thrive and grow. It is also important to maintain a balance of independence and interdependence in a relationship. While it is important to prioritize the relationship, it is also important for both partners to maintain their own interests and hobbies outside of the relationship. This helps to prevent feeling suffocated or trapped, and also allows for personal growth and fulfillment. It is also crucial to practice empathy and compassion in a relationship. This means putting oneself in the other person's shoes and understanding their perspective, even if it is different from your own. It also means being supportive and caring during times of emotional distress or hardship. It is also important to maintain physical and emotional boundaries in a relationship. This means respecting each other's privacy and personal space, as well as avoiding behavior that is emotionally or physically hurtful. In a healthy relationship, both partners should also feel comfortable saying no to requests or demands that make them uncomfortable or go against their values. It is important to establish mutual respect and understand that each person has the right to set their own boundaries and make decisions that are best for them. It is also crucial to prioritize self-care in a relationship. This means taking care of one's own physical and emotional well-being, as well as seeking support when necessary. A healthy relationship is built on a foundation of strong and self-sufficient individuals, who are able to bring their best selves to the partnership. Finally, it is important to keep the romance and excitement alive in a long-term relationship. This can be achieved through spontaneous gestures, surprise date nights, or simply making an effort to prioritize quality time together. Keeping the spark alive in a relationship takes effort, but it is essential for maintaining a strong and fulfilling partnership. a much deeper and complex concept that encompasses a wide range of emotions, actions, and behaviors. A successful relationship is built on trust, respect, and communication. It involves making sacrifices, understanding each other's needs, and working together to overcome challenges. At its core, a relationship is about creating a deep connection with another person. This connection is built on mutual support and understanding, as well as a shared history and experiences. When two people are in a relationship, they are choosing to be with each other and make each other a priority in their lives. This is a powerful bond that can be both beautiful and challenging. One of the most important aspects of a relationship is communication. Communication is the key to understanding each other's needs, wants, and perspectives. It is essential for maintaining a healthy relationship, as well as for resolving conflicts and working through challenges. Good communication involves being open, honest, and respectful. It means listening to each other, expressing your own feelings and thoughts, and finding common ground. Another important aspect of a relationship is trust. Trust is the foundation of any successful relationship. It is the belief that the other person will be there for you, even when things get tough. Trust is built over time, through consistent actions and behaviors. When trust is broken, it can be difficult to regain, so it is important to protect it carefully. Respect is also a crucial element of a healthy relationship. Respect means recognizing and appreciating each other's unique qualities and qualities, as well as valuing each other's opinions and feelings. It involves being considerate of each other's needs and being willing to compromise when necessary. Respect is essential for maintaining a healthy relationship, as it helps to build a strong foundation of mutual support and understanding. In a relationship, both partners must be willing to make sacrifices for each other. This can involve making changes to your own lifestyle or routines, or putting the needs of your partner before your own. It requires a great deal of selflessness and a commitment to making the relationship work. This means that you must be willing to put in the effort to maintain the relationship, even when things get tough. In conclusion, a relationship is not just about physical affection and romance, but also about building a deep and meaningful connection with another person. It involves open and honest communication, shared goals and values, mutual growth, empathy and compassion, physical and emotional boundaries, self-care, balance of independence and interdependence, and a commitment to maintaining the romance and excitement in the partnership. A successful relationship requires effort and dedication from both partners, and is a journey of personal growth, fulfillment, and mutual support. If you found this video useful, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends, so we can keep making them. For more videos, subscribe this Mental Game channel and remember to click on the notification. Also, be sure to check out our other videos as well. Thanks for watching.